victory for the Russian. Federer is vanquished. But there's the handball by Henri.
And by the way, not just one George, but twice. It's actually hit him on the arm and then he's controlled it with his hand.
Tiger Woods has been released from a Florida hospital after crashing his own car in the wee hours of the morning. Woods was in and out of consciousness, lying in the street when police arrived.